Excellence from Mississippi Valley State University, and your Panthers from Prairie View A&M University. Introducing now the starting lineup, first for our visitors from Mississippi Valley State University. For the Devilettes, at guard, 5'7", number one, Shadiman McKnight. For the Devilettes, at guard, 5'6", number two, Jaylia Reed. At guard for the Devilettes, 5'9", number five, Gabrielle Bunch. At forward for MVSU, 5'10", number three, Lizzie Walker. And at forward for the Devilettes, 6'1", number 21, Amberly Brown. The assistant coaches are Ashley Shields and Felton Young. Assistant head coach is Jason James. The head coach of the Devilettes is Kimberly Anderson.
Hey!
personal bow. Mississippi Valley State University, number one, Shyla McKnight, her first personal. It's Prairie View basketball. Personal foul, Prairie View number 44, Amari Williams, her first personal. Defense! Defense! Walker. Personal foul, doublets, number 21, Amberly Brown, her first personal. Going to the free throw line for the Panthers, Desiree Lewis, shooting two. Personal foul, Prairie View, number 31, Jessica Sogers, her first personal. Shadiman McKnight at the free throw line, shooting two. Free.
put your world all at. I don't need it.
Hutchinson, her first personal. At the free throw line for MVSU, Lizzie Walker shooting one.
Mr.
personal foul for review, number 21, Jerlyn Smith. Her first personal substitution for the Devil Edge, number 11, Leah Turner. Leah Douglas at the free throw line.
Listen,
two. Substitution for the Devil Edge, number two, Leah Reed. For Prairie View, substitution number four, Maya Williams. For Michaela Hutchinson. Personal foul, Panthers number four, Maya Williams, her first personal. Julia Reed shooting two. Personal foul for review, number 12, Kayla Smith, her first personal. Substitution for the Panthers, 44, Amari Williams, 31, Jessica Soders, number 10, Ryan Payne, 32, Desiree Lewis, number 2, Jada Bowen. Jada Douglas, shooting two.
Yeah!
substitution for the Everett. Number one, Shadiman McKnight, 21, Amberly Brown. Defense. Personal foul, Devil Edge number one, Shadiman McKnight. Her second personal. Substitution number 22, Aaliyah Durham. Number zero, Sadie Williams. Jessica Soders at the free throw line for Prairie View. Shooting two. Substitution for the Panthers, number 14, LaPedra Green. Defense.
Come say something. Every time I see a back. know how to dance. Panther Athletics wants to thank his corporate sponsors, Houston Methodist Hospital and Wilmerbrook, Pepsi, Adidas, and Sodexo. Support the teams that support your Panthers. It's Prairie View's basketball.
Table, please.
Okay, if I could be any kitchen utensil, I would be a fork, you know, because I feel like versatile, you know, you can eat some soup or like some spaghetti, you know.
Fork.
Okay, If I could be any kitchen utensil, I would be a spork, you know, because I feel like versatile. You know, you can eat some soup or like some spaghetti, you know. Spork. Okay. If I could be any kitchen utensil, I would be a spork, you know, because I feel like versatile. You know, you can eat some soup or like some spaghetti, you know. Spork. Okay, if I could be any kitchen utensil, I would be a spork, you know, because I feel...
Substitution for her review, number 12, Kayla Smith. All right, Panther fans, defense. Personal foul for review, number 12, Kayla Smith, her second personal. Defense. Defense. Personal foul for review, number 21, Jerlyn Smith, her second personal. Substitution for MVSU, number 1, Shadiman McKnight. For per review, 31, Jessica Soders. 32, Desiree Lewis. 2, Jane Owen. At the line, Sadie Williams, shooting 2. Personal foul for review, number 32, Desiree Lewis, her first personal. Aaliyah Durham at the free throw line. Shooting 2. Traveling violation against the Devil, it's the ball belongs to PVAMU. Personal foul, Devilettes number 22, Leah Durant. Her first personal. Substitution for the Devilettes number 3, Lizzie Walker. Number 0, Sadie Williams. At the free throw line for the Panthers, Desiree Lewis, shooting 2. Too long, shot clock violation against Valley. The ball belongs to P.
No.
Yeah!
Walker.
Personal foul, Prairie View, number 20, Adriana Waddle, her first personal. Emily Brown at the free throw line, shooting two. First personal. Michaela Hutchinson at the line, shooting two. For Prairie View, Michaela, shooting one.
Keep going.
Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Come on, crowd. Help them out. Help them out. Almost, almost, almost. There we go. Good job, fellas. Good job, good job, good job.
My name is Becky, but you can call me the Rich God. I'm
Mike. All right, congratulations, fellas. Congratulations. Good job. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it a round of applause.
One more time for our contestants.
If I could be any Disney character, I would be, I'm gonna go with Olaf, you know. I would love to be in the Frozen era, you know. I feel like it would be nice, you know. Like, you know, be a magical, mythical character, you know. Is it just me? Or I could be Stitch, you know, get misunderstood. Like, you know, I could be in Hawaii, you know, like, tearing stuff up, you know. I feel like, you know, I'm very destructive, so I feel like I could be in that aspect too, you know. If I could be any Disney character, I would.
Pass me some water so I can roll hard. Pass me some water so I can roll hard.
For musical chairs. DJ, let them know how it goes. DJ's gonna play the song. You're gonna keep walking around. You're gonna keep walking around. DJ play the song. As soon as he cuts, buy you a chair. Ready? DJ, let's go. Good job, good job, good job, good job, good job. DJ, give him a good one. Introduce yourself one more time.
I got the most reason in the world.
Good job. All right, DJ, let's go again. Well, you know what that meant. DJ, let's go. It's starting to get real strategic around here. All right. Three more. And I think somebody wants it more than the other. Good job. He said he wasn't going out without a fight. Introduce yourself.
My rap name is Pocket Yeast.
Good job. All right. Down to one chair, two players in one chair. DJ, let's go. 50 seconds. Last one. Da, 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 da. Qualification by default. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause. Good job.
Man. A&M University
Substitution for the Devilettes. Number 23, Zion Reynolds. Substitution for the Panthers, number 0, Chater Overson. Number 4, Maya Williams. Number 3, Michaela Hutchinson. 20, Adriana Waddle. 21, Jerlyn Smith. Michaela Hutchinson! Personal foul, Prairie View, number 0, Jada Roberson. Her first personal. Gabrielle Bunch at the free throw line for Valley. Shooting two. Personal foul per review, number 4, Maya Williams, her second personal. Lizzie Walker, shooting 2. At the line for Prairie View, shooting 2. Personal foul, Valley number 0, Sadie Williams, her second. Adriana, shooting 1. Adriana Waddle for Prairie View, shooting 1. Turner.
the tournament.
Personal foul, Valley number 0, Sadie Williams. Correction, personal foul, Prairie View number 0, Jada Roberson. Her second personal. Substitution for the Panthers, number 2, Jacob Owen, 31, Jessica Soders. 24, Amari Williams, number 10, Ryan Payne. Number 32, Desiree Lewis. For Valley, number 20, Jalen Douglas.
Corporate sponsors, Houston Methodist Hospital and Willowbrook, Kempsey, Adidas, and Sodexo. Support the teams that support your Panthers. For all the latest news in Panther Athletics, visit www.pvpanthers.com. Be sure to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at PVAMU Panthers.
If I could pick a superpower, it would be traveling back in time. If I could pick a superpower, it would be traveling back in time.
Personal foul, Valley, number 20. Jayla Douglas, her first personal. Substitution for the Double Ants, number 3, Lizzie Walker. Panthers basketball. Personal foul, Valley, number 33, Zion Reynolds, her first personal.
You
Personal foul, Valley number 33, Zion Reynolds, her second. Substitution for Prairie View, number 0, Jada Roberson for Jessica Soders. Amari Williams at the free throw line for Prairie View, shooting 2. Personal foul, Prairie View, number 2, Jada Owen. Her first personal. The ball goes out of bounds against Valley. It's Prairie View's basketball. Personal foul, Prairie View, number 32, Desiree Lewis, her second personal. Substitution for the Panthers, number 21, Sherlyn Smith, for Desiree Lewis. Talia Reed with the free throw line, shooting 2. Substitution for the Panthers, number 3, Michaela Hutchinson for Jada Bowen. Yeah. second violation against Valley. The ball belongs to P. Smith, her third personal. Leah Turner at the free throw line. Substitution for the Panthers, number two, Jada Bowen for Jada Roberson. For Prairie View, substitution 32, Desiree Lewis for Jerlyn Smith. Leah Turner at the line for her.
Couples edition.
Introduce your name.
My name is
Matt.
tonight. All right, all right, all right. You all have 30 seconds to make as many free throws as possible. 30 seconds. All right, this is for bragging rights.
How's
Lar?
It's great. How's
your room?
Ready,
set, go. Keep going, keep going, keep going. All right, we got a tie right now. Substitution for Valley, number 22, Aliyah Durham. Last shot. All right, ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause. I believe it was a tie. I'm pretty sure he's gonna give it to a girl on this one. Substitution for the Panthers, 31, Jessica Silvers. For Valley, number 22, Aliyah Durham. Possession Prairie View. Personal foul, Prairie View number 31, Jessica Solers, her second. Substitution for the Panthers, number 20, Adriana Waddle. For LaPaige Green. Lizzie Walker at the line for Valley. Shooting two.
Defense. Substitution for the Panthers, number 14. LaPaytra Green for Desiree Lewis. Substitution for the Panthers, number 7, Mia Monroe for Ryan Payne. Technical foul assessed against Prairie View, number 2, Tate Bowen. Valley, number 2, Julia Green. Julia Reed. Substitution for Valley, number 5, Gabrielle Bunch. Personal foul for review. Number 31, Jessica Silvers, her third personal. Substitution for the Panthers, number 0. Jada Roberson, number 4, Maya Williams. Your hand, Judy Duke. It's Prairie View's basketball.
Defense! Hold up! recorded as you want.
Nice little fight. Got a bad and I touch the whole of the world. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Personal foul, Devil Edge number 5, Gabrielle Bunch, first personal. It's Prairie View's basketball. Personal foul for review, number 20, Adriana Waddle, her second. Lizzie Walker at the free throw line. Sadie Williams. personal foul for review, number 20, Adriana Waddle. Her third personal. Sadie Williams shooting one.
Score, Devilette 69, your Panthers.